Hello and welcome to another instalment of the Grange Virtual Lunchtime Concert Series. It's lovely to be back, bringing you more performances today from across our school community, having had a couple of weeks off for half term and assessment weeks. But here we are again today with four performances from students and staff at the Grange. We're beginning now a couple of weeks of more lunchtime concerts and tea time concerts that we're going to be bringing you before the end of term, so lots to look forward to. And we're going to kick off this afternoon's lunchtime concert with Eloise, who is going to be singing a beautiful acoustic version of Whitney Houston's classic, I Wanna Dance With Somebody.
Up till now, 'cause couch potato, see you later. Gotta stay at home, gotta stay at home. A sudden change in the atmosphere, COVID comes, crowds disappear. Had to get used to this. Time flies by when you're in quarantine. Stay at home and you'll see what I mean. After COVID-19, something's waiting for me. When we're out, you know where we'll be. Really need a haircut, looking like a bad bat. I don't really care much. We'll be giving high fives, getting back our old lives, feeling all the good vibes. Whoa. No more going places, screens for faces. Gotta stay at home, gotta stay at home. Zooms all day around the clock, pajama bottom, suits on top. Getting too used to this. Time flies by when you're in quarantine. Stay at home and you'll see what I mean. After COVID-19, something's waiting for me. When we're out, you know where we'll be. Theaters won't be empty, football's back at Wembley. Instead of watching telly, we'll be giving high fives, getting back our old lives, feeling all the good vibes. Whoa. Get in the car to meet a guy. Come out of hiding for the Thursday class. Time flies by when you're in quarantine. Stay at home and you'll see what I mean. After COVID-19, something's waiting for me. When we're out, you know where we'll be. Really need a haircut, looking like a bear, but I don't really care much. We'll be giving high fives, getting back our old lives, feeling all the good vibes. Theaters won't be empty, football's back at Wembley. Instead of watching telly,
so there we have it. I hope you've been as entertained as I have this afternoon watching those four brilliant performances from Eloise, from Isaac, from Mr. Petz, and lastly from Shloke with his complete lyric rewrite of the George Ezra classic Shotgun. So as I said at the start, we're looking ahead now to a few more virtual performances over the coming weeks, and in the next few days we'll be publicising our next performance, which is going to be a recital that never was. The recital that was going to be given by our upper sixth musicians, our A-level musicians, for their A-level music that they never got the opportunity to do after a couple of years of really hard work working towards that. So that's coming in the next few days, so please look out for that. But thank you for tuning in today, and we will see you again soon.